Everything's pretty surreal right now.
Do you know what a mandala is?
Those are those round Buddhist art things.
The Tibetan monks make them out of dyed sand laid out into big, beautiful designs. And when they're done, after days or weeks of work, they wipe it all away.
Wow, that's a lot.
Try to look at your experience here as a mandala, Chapman. Work hard to make something as meaningful and beautiful as you can, and when you're done, pack it in and know it was all temporary. You have to remember that.